to win the next fight of the evening is an amateur mixed martial arts bout scheduled to take place over 3 4-minute rounds. On my right hand side and fighting out of the blue corner, this fighter weighing in at 65.8 kilograms, representing EO Fox, Kenzie Kraken Koudra. And over my left hand side and fighting out of the red corner, this fighter weighing in at 65.8 kilograms, representing Revolution Martial Arts, Callum Hohan.
Here we are, Callum Hohan versus Kenzie Kraken, amateur bout. Callum opens up with a straight right. Kenzie looking for the overhand right. Both men, good footwork, very active right now. High kick attempt from Kenzie, nice work. Looking for that showtime punch off the cage, Kenzie. Highlight reel. Another high kick. Really good footwork from Callum. I'm liking how light he is on his feet. Good distance management. Right at range. I'm liking how composed Callum looks. Kick doesn't quite land for Kenzie. He's a straight right to the body for good luck as well. Callum looking to land that straight right all night here. Oh, he's a left hook, Callum. Survives it, he's fine. Comes back out, controls the center of the cage. Snap front kick by Kenzie. Another body shot. Kenzie really needs to look after that midriff. Controlling distance, controlling the center of the cage. Switches stance, looks to the straight left. Back to the body, nice work. Kenzie checks.
Body again.
Those body shots are starting to add up. Callum's looking to work that body.
Oh, he's dropped him.
That is
after 2 minutes and 48 seconds of the first round by TKO from the red corner, Callum Hohan. And put your hands together for his opponent, Kenzie Kraken Koudra.